Craig Jacobs here from Healthier Living for You, here to give you some tips on how to keep your body hydrated, how to make sure you're taking in that wonderful water that our bodies need so much. And I highly, highly recommend alkaline water. Filtered alkaline water would be do wonders for you. So one of the tips that I use or that I give out to people is, because most people have a cell phone, there are reminders, alarm clocks that you can set in here. And it will remind you to drink water. The other thing you can do is there's apps out there, okay? There's apps that actually help you track or chart how much water you're drinking. It's gonna give you reminders. There's one even out there that will text you every time you're supposed to drink water. So if you're really not able to drink the water or can't remember, that might be a good one for you. I am bringing props here, okay? Because this is what helped me. I love water now. You just have to get used to it. You have to get out of the routine of that pop and juice and, you know, all those other things that are available to us. How about a sticky note? Drink water. Put it in your car. Put it on your mirror in your bathroom. Put it at your bedside. Put it in the kitchen. You know, do whatever you need to remind yourself to drink water. It's something that is so easy and so needed for our bodies to eliminate toxins, to keep things moving, to keep muscles from tightening up. You know, for instance, I have a ring on my finger. You could switch it over to the other side, okay? There you go. What the heck's going on here? Oh yeah, I'm supposed to drink water. You know, it's something that, you know, is that easy. Boy, I couldn't get it off there. If you do it, you know, keep water close by. Always have it with you. And if you can, if you, you know, chart your consumption, that's great. By all means, you don't have to, but it's going to let you know how much water you're drinking. Depending on your weight, you need different amounts of water. So, but averages anywhere from 8 to 12 cups of water a day, though, just so you know. The other thing is having a really cool bottle, a water bottle that will come with you wherever you go. This is, for instance, is an Alkamate, and it filters and actually alkalizes the water. So that might be something that, you know, fits in every cup holder and, you know, can come with you wherever you're going, and it's going to keep your water nice and cold. And lastly, making sure that you have water at home, good water, okay? This is an Alka pitcher. It filters and alkalizes the water. But, you know, if you're drinking chlorine or you're drinking really bad tasting water, you're probably not going to drink it. So get something that filters your water, get some nice clean water, and, you know, notice the difference. I guarantee it. You know, do it for 30 days, up your water intake, and see how you feel, okay? So again, Craig Jacobs from Healthier Living for You. We appreciate you guys. Thanks for checking out this video, and we will talk to you soon.